Hey guys, it's Legendary Gaming, Legendary Stats Games here. Sorry, my Pandora's going a little bit slow right now. It's gonna be Black Keys howling for you. Black Keys is one of my favorite bands, you know, I have to say, they're great. And this video, I'm taking right after the first one, just so you know. Because I really don't feel like doing homework right now. It's the end of the week, for me. So I got some time. I'm probably gonna do it later tonight. Cause you know, I have to say I take school over gaming. I'm sorry, guys. I school over gaming, sports over gaming, school over sports over gaming. That's how it works for me. That's why I'm actually playing Madden, because it's sports. I have a lot of other games, but Madden's number one. Sorry, I'm just moving around for some reason. I don't know. That one guy that we faced in the previous video, the climbing up. That's something else. Oh no, my average overall went down because these three need to get up. These three need to go up. Let me stop these. Can't you see? Jimmy Watkins, right? That's pretty nice. It's not the best, but, you know, he's 78 overall for a level of the Ben Roethlisberger, 88, nice. Oh, okay, guys, I have to say, Louis Vasquez is a beast. Look at this, okay? He has a 95 strength for 79 overall, 93 awareness, and 90 pass block. Do you see this? This is the most underrated players that I've ever seen. Do I know who Seth is? I know exactly who Seth is. I'm sorry, guys. Stuff is going on. I'm actually gonna pause this video right now. Just so you guys don't have to suffer. All right, and we're back. I'm sorry. We just had to clear some things up about the Seth guy. I honestly don't know who he is. That's the problem that I'm gonna have to fix. Sorry. Sorry guys, I'm just a little moved off my, recording thing. It's a Moby Zen. Oh no, I can't do that. I'm gonna move it here. No! Okay, we're just gonna put it right here. Can I hit send yet? Okay, we're good. Alright, let's do some head-to-head. We got about 3 minutes left until I'm gonna have to cut off, because, I need to keep my videos low, to, like, less than 8 minutes. Because if it's not, then it's just really horrible quality, and it won't let me upload 15 minutes or more. I mean, 8 doesn't go straight to 15, but if it's between 9 and 14, it's horrible quality. And just, I know this is Fall Out Boy, missing you. I don't really like this song, but, you know, I don't feel like changing my, agenda right now. I just don't feel kind of bad, you know. I'm trying to get into some of this kind of stuff. I think it's kind of fun. The part I really don't like here is the fact that, because there's no last line in, I'm pretty sure, I don't know. But sometimes, the end, we'll go in and get me. Like that, like, the other half that comes. Because I have a counter on that one. Let me see if I can. Nope. And that's a full down, that's nice. Alright. Let's do slot in drag. Oof. Antonio Gates is good. Antonio Gates is good. If you guys are looking for a tight end, but you don't want to go up, like, really far, your best bet is Antonio Gates, Zach Ertz, or, Jimmy Graham. Wait, Trelak. The devil's done. Okay, let's get this cut down here, because I don't want to play this. Because if you don't have counters for that guy, no. Alright, that's 6 points though. I'm not worried about it. My defense can stop them, especially if they're trying to pass. If they pass to the lead, look what I have. If they pass to their lead receiver, I have Adam Jones right there to stop him. Check out the speed, agility, acceleration, awareness, man coverage, zone coverage, and jump. That's crazy. And he's not so underrated, but he's still good. But then again, look at this. Danny Trevathan. 93 acceleration. 96 tackle. And 98 pursuit. That's one of the... That's like... It's like the top two greatest pursuits. I know one of the pursuits is the safety. It's a safety signature at Bobby Wagner has a 95 pursuit. I'm gonna cut off this video now. We just got hit in 9 minutes. I hope it comes out alright. Peace. Take care, you know. Peace in my head in the next video.